Our clients think that exercise is hard. Do you know why? Because we keep telling them, feel the burn, push through the pain, no gain. Well, did you know that they have a personal assistant in their head that writes down everything that they hear? So if they're convinced that exercise is hard, or they're convinced that they will always gain it back if they lose the weight, then once they start working out with you, the personal assistant's gonna be like, oh no, she's losing weight and she's supposed to be overweight and she's supposed to hate it. What can I do? Oh, I'm gonna make her land funny on this Bosu ball. She's gonna break her ankle. She's not gonna be able to exercise anymore and she's gonna gain the weight back. Phew, I've done my job. So you have to be really careful when you talk to your clients. I will show you exactly that in my session called Don't Just Be a Trainer, Be a Coach. It's at Personal Trainer Apex. My name is Natalie Flamel-Thomas, and I will see you there.